my job.
Think the commission in many ways was set up to fail because we had not enough money, we didn't have enough time, we had been appointed by the most partisan people in Washington, the leaders of the House and Senate,